We are following some breaking news right now out of O'Fallon, Missouri. O'Fallon, Missouri police are currently working a hostage situation near Butler Nation Court. They have confirmed St. Charles SWAT team has been called to the scene. We have a crew en route to learn more about this situation coming out of O'Fallon. We will bring that to you live in just a few minutes.